Water goes up through the roots of the tree. Then it goes up to the leaf. Carbon dioxide goes through the stomata in the leaves. The chlorophyll in the leaves absorbs the sunlight and its energy. The energy splits the water molecules into hydrogen and oxygen. The oxygen is released from the leaf, and the carbon dioxide is kept with the leaf to create food for the plant.